Lord would say to the Philippines, I am shaking everything that can be shaken, so no man would glory in what I will do. For I have waited for a generation that I could raise up a purity and a holiness in, and I am raising up firebrand. There is a forerunner anointing coming upon the youth of the Philippines that will prepare the way of the Lord even into the Middle East, says the Lord. Look and see what I will do in Mindanao, for I am going to visit in a way that you cannot imagine. I am coming to Mindanao, says the Lord, as the God and the Lord of hosts, and I am going to start appearing. The Lord says it's a sign that I am going to truly change the nation. I am going to show myself to the guerrilla leaders, and I am going to come, says the Lord, and I am going to begin in the places in the Philippines that have been the bloodiest, the places where the guerrilla insurrection have been the strongest, and I am going to come with signs and wonders and miracles, and I am getting ready to pour out a miracle anointing upon the Philippines such as the earth has never seen. For Indonesia, they had a rushing mighty wind, but in the Philippines, they will have the fire from heaven that will begin to fall. This will be a purging fire, and I will say, I will visit even as in a day, says God. Do not think that I am not able to come in a day and begin to unravel the iniquities of the nation, says the Lord. I am going to visit the military. I am getting ready to come among the young military, and the Lord says, there's going to be a revolution of righteousness that comes within the military. I'm getting ready to dethrone everything that needs to be dethroned, for even the bowls of heaven are full. Oh, I see the bowls in heaven are just getting ready to be tipped over the Philippines, and I'm going to spill out my glory. And the Lord says, I will remove the shame that Satan has tried to put upon this nation. And the Lord says, look and see, for even the blood of the martyrs cries out from Saudi Arabia. The blood of the martyrs cries out from those Islamic nations of my Filipino people that have laid their lives down. Do not think I haven't seen. Do not think I am looking away. Do not think I do not see you, Philippines. For I see you. You are the apple of my eye. You are a treasure unto me. And the Lord says, this is the day and this is the hour when I begin to change everything, says the Lord. I'm going to change the judicial system. I'm going to dethrone corrupt judges. I'm getting ready to deal with the police force. I am going to begin to expose. And the Lord says, look and see what I will do. For I will open up my treasure chest from the Philippines. And I am going to begin to release finance from the Philippines that will surprise and shake even Hong Kong, where I am getting ready to move a distribution of wealth, says God. And I'm getting ready to open the oil. I'm getting ready to open that which is in the oceans. I'm getting ready to bring forth a revolution even in the economic systems and the finance systems. Look to the University of Manila, says God, where I will bring a revival that the, oh my Lord, the Lord says not hundreds, thousands, and thousands and thousands are going to get saved. The Lord says, can I touch a whole university? Yes, I can touch a whole university. I can come with my glory, and I can come with my power in ways that you cannot imagine. For I am coming, says God. I am coming, and I will remain, says the Lord. Would say to the Philippines, I am shaking everything that can be shaken, so no man would glory in what I will do. For I have waited for a generation that I could raise up a purity and a holiness in, and I am raising up firebrand. There is a forerunner anointing coming upon the youth of the Philippines that will prepare the way of the Lord even into the Middle East, says the Lord. Look and see what I will do in Mindanao. For I am going to visit in a way that you cannot imagine. I am coming to Mindanao, says the Lord, as the God and the Lord of hosts, and I am going to start appearing. The Lord says it's a sign that really change the nation. I am going to show myself to the guerrilla leaders. And I am going to come, says the Lord. And I am going to begin in the places in the Philippines that have been the bloodiest, the places where the guerrilla, the insurrection, have been the strongest. And I am going to come with signs and wonders and miracles. And I am getting ready to pour out a miracle anointing upon the Philippines, such as the earth has never seen. For Indonesia, they had a rushing mighty wind. But in the Philippines, they will have the fire from heaven that will begin to fall. This will be a purging fire. And I will say, I will visit even as in a day, says God. Do not think that I am not able to come in a day and begin to unravel the iniquities of the nation, says the Lord. I am going to visit the military. I am getting ready to come among the young military. And the Lord says, there's going to be a revolution of righteousness that comes within the military. I'm getting ready to dethrone everything that needs to be dethroned, for even the balls of heaven are full. Oh, I see the balls in heaven are just getting ready to be tipped over the Philippines. And I'm going to spill out my glory. And the Lord says, I will remove the shame that Satan has tried to put upon this nation. And the Lord says, look and see, for even the blood of the martyrs cries out from Saudi Arabia. The blood of the martyrs cries out from those Islamic nations of my Filipino people that have laid their lives down.